Hello everybody, welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today we are reviewing another seed, and it is also a seed which includes an island and some other epic stuff. So let me just fly around a bit so you can barely see the width and length of this island, because it's a pretty big one compared to the other ones I reviewed. So there we got a nice little forest, and as you can see right there, we got a village with a blacksmith. And yeah, the blacksmith hasn't got such good stuff in his chests or in his chest, but well, it's the beginning. So you got one apple, one bread, 12 saplings and 3 gold ingots, and you got a lot of villagers around here. And yeah, you got wheat, carrots and potatoes and cows. So yeah, let's just fly around here. One little thing I have to show you too. Ooh, there's a nice crater. Which should be somewhere around there. Let me show you the coordinates so you can follow or track my position. Okay. Let's see. Oh no, I think it was back there at spawn. Let me fly back real quick. Man, it's hot here. We got 33 degrees Celsius at the moment, which is around 90-91 degrees Fahrenheit. Man, summer is coming. So anyways, yeah, see here we got a nice little cave entrance not far away from the village, which is just leading into a surface spawner. Yeah, it's not surface, but it's very close to the surface, which is a zombie one. And in here we got 2 wheat, cocoa beans and some other stuff. You haven't got a jungle biome close by, so you could farm cocoa beans, but well, who needs cocoa beans if he's got lots and lots of cows and wheat? So yeah, let's make a little baby. Oh, that sounded weird. Anyways guys, if you like the seed review, oh, I didn't show you the seed, did I? Well, there you go, and it will, oh stupid Iceman, and it will also, are you kidding me right now? Stupid Iceman with his bell. So yeah, if you like the seed, please give it a like. It will also be in the description, so you can just copy and paste it and don't have to type it all in. And as always, thank you for watching. Oh yeah guys, one little thing I'd like to add. I just had a chunk glitch and I saw that there was something down here, which is another spawner. This time it's a skeleton spawner with bread, iron, buckets, string, and blast protection 2, and looting 2. And in here we got protection 2, and unbreaking 1. And a saddle, which may get you some horses in the newest snapshot, because, yeah, horses could potentially spawn on the plains biome. And yeah, it's turning nighttime, so that's it. Thanks for watching. See ya. Thank you.